Him?
Her?
Pervert.
Prude.
What are you trying to say, Pacey? Why are we standing? I think I'm in love with you. Oh, Pacey, stop it!
I'm pretty sure we almost broke up last night. I threw my phone across the room at you. I was expecting some dramatic turn away, but you stayed. This morning I said
you felt even one shred of what I feel for you, never leave, we wouldn't be standing here having this conversation.
That's when you came in wearing a football helmet and said, okay, let's talk. And I said, stay, stay, stay. I've been loving you for quite some time, time, time.
You see, you've said it's your boss. You're in love with me, huh?
Generally speaking, yes.
Before you, I'd only dated self-indulgent.
You mean like you need me?
If things between us are complicated, it's because you made them that way, okay?
But you carry my groceries, and now I'm always laughing. And I love you because you have given me no choice but to stay, stay, stay. I've been loving you for quite some time.
Very real. It's so real that it's kept me moving, mostly running from it, never ready for it.
Remember that?
I remember everything. You love me.
Bug me.
All those times that you didn't leave, it's been occurring to me, I'd like to hang out with you for my whole life.
The future lies with you.
I'd really like to look into our future.
Permission to come aboard?
Permission granted. One night with Karen.
Who's Karen?
Do you really want to have that conversation now?
No.
You got Joey crying like a baby.